Stedman Graham Jr. was born on the 6th of March, 1951 in Whitesboro, New Jersey, in the United States, and is a businessman, author, educator, as well as a speaker, who first came to prominence as the partner of media queen Oprah Winfrey, who was the hostess of the highest-rated TV program, The Oprah Winfrey Show, from 86 to 2011. Stedman and Oprah were engaged and planned to marry in 1992. However, they changed their attitude towards the wedding and decided to live in a spiritual union. So, just how rich is Stedman Graham? Celebrity.Money has estimated that the overall amount of Stedman's net worth reaches the sum of $10 million, accumulated through his various activities beginning in the 1970s. Stedman Graham was born to parents Stedman Graham Sr. and Mary Jacobs Graham, and was raised in Westboro. Graham pursued his undergraduate studies at Hardin-Simmons University, where he earned his bachelor's degree in social work in 1974. Later, he continued his studies at Ball State University and graduated with a master's degree in education in 1979. Stedman continues to hold the positions of CEO and chairman of the S. Graham & Associates Company, founded in the late 1990s. It's a marketing, consulting, and management company which concentrates on educational and corporate markets. Stedman is also apparently an inspiring speaker, as demonstrated by gathering large audiences around the world. He considers having a mission to change the way people think, evidenced by his producing a theory called 9-Step Success Process, which is a complete system to arrange identities and lives. He is well known for promoting so-called black causes in the U.S. and also for establishing AAD, Athletes Against Drugs, providing services to youth, including awarding scholarships and arranging for noted sports figures to educate youth about substance abuse. Stedman Graham is the author of a number of business and self-help books, including, among others, The Ultimate Guide to Sport Event Management and Marketing, You Can Make It Happen, A 9-Step Plan for Success, Teens Can Make It Happen, 9 Steps for Success, in the 90s, and more recently, The Ultimate Guide to Sports Marketing, Who Are You?, Diversity, Leaders Not Labels, A New Plan for the 21st Century, and in 2012, Identity, Your Passport to Success. They have proven to be bestsellers and added to his net worth. Graham also has a personal website on which people are able to read about identity formation, watch his inspiring talks to the media, and read his blog. Moreover, there is a possibility to purchase books from the store, host a seminar, and take part in online courses. At the Huffington Post, Stedman Graham writes his personal column, and in 2012, Graham's article about personal identity was incorporated into the College Board School Counseling series. In his personal life, Stedman Graham was married to Glenda, with whom he had a daughter, Wendy, in 1975. He then dated principal news anchor WFLD-TV Robin Robinson from 82 to 85. Since 1986, Graham has been in a relationship with chairwoman, CEO, and CCO of the Oprah Winfrey Network, the TV personality, actress, and author Oprah Winfrey. They divide their time between a half dozen residences ranging from Hawaii to New Jersey.